you want to have as much information as possible so that you can make good decisions. And I'll kind of break it down like this, right? So, you know, let's say we have 10 properties and, you know, at very different times we've had to have plumbing issues and we've used 3 different plumbers. I'm making a bigger example. We have 100 properties, right? Over time, you should see, oh, like, you know, and this is stuff that I've done for people. For every activity you log when it was first reported, you log how long the plumber took to finish complete the thing, how much it costs. So you should be able to see like an analysis over time of like, oh, well, whenever we have leaks in the kitchen, these guys can respond quickly. They pay, you know, the cost is low. So like, forget about us choosing between 5 different plumbers. These are our guys that we go to for kitchen issues. But these guys, like, they're good for roofing issues or whatever. So like, just the more data you have and having that complete picture and being able to tie it to who the vendor, what's the vendor that did the service? What's the specific area of the house that had the issue? You know, what's the particular property that had the issue? Shoot, even like what time of year, like all these data points. And like, you know, with this is getting way ahead of ourselves, but like, even with like, but when you get big, these are the types of areas where you can have like a real edge, right? If you're doing this kind of analysis with like machine learning and stuff of like, oh, like, well, if it's winter time, then your pipes are going to fucking burst. Sorry for cussing. Your pipes are going to burst if the house is like between this age and this age, you know, because you just have so many data points to where you can almost predict that sort of thing. And then it's almost like you never have downtime. You know, in any business, if you have downtime on your revenue generating asset, that's going to kill you. It throws off your model. So like preventative maintenance, like all the rental car companies, you know, they don't ever wait for the check engine light to go on. They like maintain their cars like clockwork because they know, right? So if we can adopt that same kind of approach, and it's going to feel like overkill in the beginning when we only have like, you know, a handful of properties, but I definitely think it'll pay dividends when we continue to grow. Thank you.